Meet John, a loyal customer of a store called Fashion. Thanks to sensors, cameras, or beacons installed in the store, John is immediately recognized by shop assistants. With customer data such as purchase history, favorite products, colors, or preferred sizes, the system can use artificial intelligence to offer John products tailored to his preferences. All the applications work as part of one ecosystem, so a shop assistant can give John the products he ordered online and the ones he has just selected in the store. Mobile devices and applications allow the employee to perform their tasks anywhere. On scanning the consignment note, the central office knows immediately that the merchandise arrived at the store. RFID technology makes it possible to receive goods without opening packages. The system also indicates those packages containing orders prepared for customers. John's application is connected to the retail system. He can pay for products in the store without pulling out his wallet or credit card. On his phone, he can see the full history of his purchases and has access to coupons that can be used in the future. Thanks to the Internet of Things, which allows devices to communicate with each other, the coffee machine in John's apartment can automatically order coffee. He doesn't have to worry about it anymore. He can just relax and do what he loves most. Comark, developing the future of customer experience.